This is the Farming Sims channel, and I'm on Griffin Indiana 19 for episode 22. I need to get the Taurus spreader down to field 24 for a contract, and I also have to get down to the shop to make a new purchase, so I'll see you down there shortly. Okay, so this is a fully upgraded S790 with the larger capacity of almost 23,000 litres. This is exactly the same harvester that I'm already running. It will only cost me a couple of slots by running a pair of the same. Tracks are the same. Chopper tailboards are the same. The rear hitch, the extended pipe. Just got the standard axle. I think I've got the standard axle. I'm not sure about the wide axle on the other one. And the engine upgrade, which is $95,000 extra. It's $216,000 as the base price and $143,000 for the extras. You can get away with this much cheaper by running the 780 without the extended pipe, without the tracks, and so you can get away with this much cheaper than the setup that I have here, but this is what I'm going to spend my cash on. I'm going to go with a second harvester, $360,000. I'm also going to grab a header for it. And the header that I'm going to grab for it is going to be a fast harvest header. And the only way for me to do that is to use a base game header. So if I use the deer header, I need a trailer for it, and that's a pain. But it turns out this New Holland Draper on wheels is basically the same as the one that I'm using as the worker header. But this is a tool height control, 13.7 meters, $89,000. So, there goes 450 of my profits from today. But I think this will make me a lot more a lot more efficient in my own harvests. And while doing contracts, I can get the contracts done in half the amount of time, basically. And this one will require my participation in the harvest, which is good. I can either put a worker on it for a long length of field while I go and do a delivery. So just waiting for the contract, fertilizer contract on 24 to finish. And I think I'll do 31 here. I do recall doing fertilization contracts on these fields here, so 31 is ready and 29 is ready. I'm pretty sure that was fully fertilized as well. So if I'm going to do the fertilization contracts and get the field as best as it can be, I might as well be taking advantage of that. With the yellow on the front, sort of fits in okay with the John Deere. It's not too bad. It's better than the case header, let's put it that way. So let's sit in there, and I'll go and check on the fertilizer. All good. Yeah, so I'll do a harvesting contract. Contract complete, 9,000, field 29, it's for 13,000, accepted. I can crunch out a couple here very fast now with that harvester investment. Definitely need the truck. I can do something with around about 300,000 for the truck. We'll be right back. 23s across the road and 25s at the back. An extra 45,000 from the harvest, 13 for the contract, 23 is canola, it's only a little one. Need to chop that tree down. This is basically the end of the day, 5 o'clock. Just looking for the sell point for this harvest. I only have something in the back. Canola. A little bit of extra cash there. 14,000 plus the 8. Harvesting 25 is a little tiny one. From field 25 plus what was it, an extra 6? Harvest is waiting up at 27 for some canola.
Just a red lights. What we need is just a-
Okay, this is the last unload for the day. When we're finished here, we'll be able to head back to the yard and do a bit of a cleanup. Contract on field 4 is finished and we just got 22,000 harvest income. For completing the contract is 10,000. So let's get back to the yard.